And welcome back. I hope you all are doing great. So today I have brought a video for everyone who want to use effective words while speaking fluent English. Also, this video is going to be helpful for students who are going to appear for IELTS test. To reach a band 7 and higher in the IELTS speaking test, you need to be able to use a wider range of vocabulary and show the examiner that you can use the idiomatic language. Watch this video till end. In this video, I'm gonna explain you what idiomatic language is and how to use it in English speaking. So let's get started. Okay, so what is an idiom? An idiom is a phrase or expression that has a non-literal meaning. The meaning cannot be directly understood by reading each word. For example, if you are very happy because you scored band 8 in your speaking test, then you will say that I was over the moon when I saw my result. ठीक है? But in this sentence, अगर कोई इसका word-to-word meaning निकाल के देखे, over the moon, it just means that you were up and over the moon beyond the stars. But it's not that. That is why in idioms, we don't look up at the literal meaning. Over the moon means extremely happy, very happy. This is the idiomatic meaning of over the moon. You might have heard about the term collocation, which is also assessed in the IELTS speaking test. Collocation refers to words that often go together naturally. For example, you would never say caretake because it is wrong. We always use take care. So these are the words which are always used in a proper order. So collocation is very important while using idiomatic language. Now let's talk about the phrasal verb. A phrasal verb is a compound verb which is formed by the combination of a verb with an adverb or a preposition. When these words are combined, they always make an idiomatic meaning. You cannot find the meaning by reading each word. Okay? So don't try to do that. Now let's look at some common idioms and phrasal verbs that are used in everyday communication. So first of all, let's start with some colorful idioms. The idioms which contain the name of some colors in them. It's very common. You can use them anywhere. Okay? So the first one is out of the blue. Out of the blue, which means when something happens unexpectedly. Okay, at that time we can use out of the blue. For example, yesterday out of the blue my brother bought me an ice cream. The next idiom is in the red. Okay, in the red means it is used in situations when you don't have money or when you are having insufficient money. Okay, for example, sorry, I can't afford it. I am in the red. मैं ये नहीं खरीद सकता क्योंकि मेरे पास कम पैसे हैं या मेरे पास पैसे ही नहीं हैं. The next idiom is give someone the green light. यहाँ मैं एक बात कहनी चाहूँगी कि है तो ये बहुत easy सभी के सभी. आपको सिर्फ ज़रूरत है कि एक या दो बार इनकी प्रैक्टिस करने की. या तो आप अलग से अभी अपनी नोटबुक में रिकॉर्ड कर लें इनको, ठीक है, लिख लीजिए. अदरवाइज यहाँ से जब सभी idioms हो जाएंगे उसके बाद दोबारा से आप वीडियो देख लेना ताकि आपको सुन के ही रिवाइज हो जाएं. दैट्स कम्प्लीटली अपॉन यू. ओके, सो व्हाट वी टॉकिंग अबाउट, गिव समवन द ग्रीन लाइट, इट मींस टू गिव समवन परमिशंस. ओके, किसी को परमिशन दे देना. फॉर एग्जांपल, आई वाज गिवन द ग्रीन लाइट टू स्टार्ट दिस यूट्यूब चैनल. द नेक्स्ट वन इज अ वाइट लाई, LIE, लाई मींस झूठ. इट मींस कि टू टेल समवन अ लाई विच इज़ नॉट वेरी सीरियस. ठीक है, मतलब झूठ बोलना, बट बड़ा झूठ नहीं, छोटा झूठ जो ज़्यादा सीरियस ना हो. ओके, फॉर एग्जाम्पल, आई डोंट थिंक यू शुड गेट इन अ ट्रबल फॉर टेलिंग अ वाइट लाई. इट मीन्स कि मुझे नहीं लगता कि इतना छोटा सा झूठ बोलने से तुम्हें कोई परेशानी होगी. द नेक्स्ट एडियम इज ग्रीन विद एनवी, मतलब to be jealous. Green with envy means to be jealous. For example, she was green with envy when she saw my diamond ring. Now I'm gonna tell you some idioms which you can use for students. Okay, the first one is day and night. Day and night means continuously working without stopping. For example, I was studying day and night for my IELTS test. The next idiom is dropout. Dropout means to leave something without finishing. For example, she dropped out of the course because it was too hard. So the next idiom is learn by heart. Learn by heart means to memorize. बहुत अच्छे से याद करना, ठीक है? To use it as an example, I would say, I learned all my idioms by heart. The next one is to pass with flying colors. It means to pass a test with a high grade. For example, I passed my IELTS test with flying colors. The next one is bookworm. Bookworm means someone who reads a lot. To say it in an example, I would say, when I was younger, I was a bookworm. I just loved reading. So now I'm gonna share some idioms which you can use nowadays. These idioms are known as COVID idioms. So the first one is under the weather. Under the weather means to feel unwell. For example, I am feeling under the weather. I hope I don't have COVID. The next one is as sick as a dog. It means feeling very ill. बहुत ज़्यादा बीमार feel करना. For example, I was feeling as sick as a dog last night. I wanna say one thing, these idioms are really easy. Again, I'm saying you can write them down in your notebook or anywhere you want, but please just keep a check on these idioms because these are really easy and you can memorize them by heart very easily. Again, I'm using an idiom. Next idiom is on the mend. It means recovering or getting better. For example, my mother was really ill, but now she is on the mend. It means कि मेरी मॉम पहले बहुत बीमार थी, but अब वो ठीक हो रही हैं. She is getting better. The next idiom is kick the bucket. It means to die. For example, my friend was so sick that I thought he would kick the bucket. The next one is To show promise. It means to indicate possible success. For example, The new vaccine is showing promise. When we are appearing for IELTS speaking test, वहाँ एक अलग ही criteria होता है अपने, मतलब जो वहाँ questions पूछे जाते हैं और the type of speaking we give there. So for that speaking, I am having some idioms for you. The first one is break a leg. It means to wish someone good luck. For example, I hope you do really well. Break a leg. I hope you do really well. Break a leg. Next one is, in which I believe, is that practice makes perfect. It means to bring improvement by doing practice. Okay? If we do something again and again, we definitely gain improvement in that. So, if we use that in a sentence, we can say, my teacher always says practice makes perfect, so I need to practice more. The next one is driving me up the wall. It means something that annoys you. जो आपको पसंद ना हो, but करना पड़ता है. For example, waiting for the results is really driving me up the wall. सच में बहुत मुश्किल होता है अपने रिजल्ट के लिए वेट करना. The next one is better late than never. It's better to do something late than not to try it at all. For example, I didn't know how to drive till I was 30. But better late than never. The next one is blind as a bat. It means to have a weak eyesight or can't see at all. For example, I am as blind as a bat. I really need my reading glasses. So friends, these were the idioms from my side. Till now we have just scratched the surface. Scratched the surface means we have just only briefly discussed the idioms. Kyunki there are so many idioms in English language. Humne to sirf kuch hi read kare hain abhi. So my advice to you is that you should listen to the native speakers. How do they communicate? They use idioms in their daily communication. Idioms really add colors to conversation. Okay, if you will listen to them, you will definitely know how to use idioms and you will become familiar with the idioms. Only then you can use that in your IELTS speaking test. Listen to them. Also copy these idioms. These are really helpful and easy. Okay, please note them down. ठीक है, इनको यूज़ करो, कहीं ना कहीं लिख लो, कॉपी कर लो, यूज़ देम एवरी डे. ट्राई टू यूज़ मोर एंड मोर idioms. ठीक है, ताकि टेस्ट जब हो आपका या फिर जब आपको यूज़ करने की ज़रूरत हो तो ये idioms अपने आप आपके मुंह से निकलें. ओके, सो आई विल मीट यू इन नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन टेक केयर, बाय बाय. Before leaving, I want you to consider subscribing to my channel so you can get updated, you can get a notification whenever I will upload my next video.